So what did you bring me today?
Mahindra Thar M Stallion 1. This is a petrol automatic, and this version of Thar comes with a 2.3 liter M Stallion motor that produces 150 bhp and 320 newton meters of torque. This comes with a manual hood release, and it's a pretty heavy hood, so I think a hydraulic would be a welcome change here. But with this update of the Thar, the car has changed quite a bit. It has become a very tamed, a very city-like version of what was a very rugged beast.
It used to be a rugged beast, जो लोग off-roading पे जाते थे, उनके लिए होती थी। Thar के साथ जो emotion associated है, which is like कि आप vacation में जा रहे हो and off-roading ऐसी जगह पे चला रहे हो, but this is more like a city car.
But with that, Mahindra also claims and promises that it does not lose out on its off-roading abilities. Mahindra ke hisab se ye gaadi abhi bhi utni hi achhi off-roader hai jitni unki previous Thar thi. Although there are a lot of complaints about the radiator is placed downwards and it catches a lot of dirt and water inside. Coming to the bumper of the Thar, you see the massive placement of the Thar right here.
Yeah.
It makes you know what you're seeing on the road. And rather than the Mahindra logo, they've written Mahindra over here. So they replace the logo with their own name. The light setup is all halogens, apart from the DRLs, which are the only LED lights that come in this car. The fog lamps, the headlights, the indicators, they're all halogen lamps. What do you think about the front of the car?
It looks massive, it looks aggressive. It's the kind of car jo sabko chahiye.
Exactly.
No one wants to say no to this car.
This comes with a plastic grill, and this grill very easily replaceable with a Jeep Wrangler's grill. So a lot of people have been preferring that modification in this car as well. This car comes with a plastic bumper, a proper car-like bumper with a skid plate right here, a silver-colored accent for a black version, which looks a very complimenting and a very apt color for it.
It looks very durable car. Its NCAP safety rating is 4 stars.
That is amazing actually that you know that. 4 star rating ki gaadiyan bahut kam hai India mein. Indian cars anyways don't like go on safety, but this car has actually focused a lot on being a good driver's car, a good city car, a good family car, more than it was a proper off-roader or ladder on frame car. So coming to the bonnet, it's again a very simple, a very elegant one, a very normal design, inspired from the previous generation of Thar as well. And its design is made in the same way as the old Thar came. It looks like it's like the previous Thar clips and all that. बहुत ही मेमोरेबल फीचर्स दिए गए हैं इसको. अभी भी पुराने थार का एक टच देने की कोशिश की गई है. और इसी के साथ अब साइड प्रोफाइल पे आते हैं, जहां इसको एक बहुत ही चौड़ी फेंडर लाइनिंग मिलती है प्लास्टिक की, जो एक बहुत रगेड लुक देती है कार को. और इसी फेंडर लाइनिंग पे ही इंडिकेटर प्लेस है. तो रादर देन बीइंग प्लेस्ड ऑन द साइड मिरर और समवेयर अराउंड हियर, इट्स प्लेस्ड ऑन द फेंडर लाइनिंग इटसेल्फ. नाउ कमिंग टू द टायर्स ऑफ द कार, दिस कार गेट्स 225 65 R18, सो 18 इंच व्हील्स. ये सीएट के टायर्स आते हैं इसमें. दे आर ऑन रोड ऑफ रोड व्हील्स, दे एक्चुअली परफॉर्म वेल बोथ वेज. एंड देयर इज एम स्टैलियन 150 लोगो प्लेस्ड राइट हियर, व्हिच एक्चुअली शोस द पावर ऑफ द कार. 150 हॉर्स पावर प्रोड्यूसेस इन द
पेट्रोल वर्जन. टायर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग इट्स डिजाइन
एक्चुअली. हां, इसके टायर्स इसके हिसाब से काफी एक परफेक्ट साइज के लगते हैं, एक अच्छे डिजाइन के लगते हैं. यहां पे एक साइड स्टेपर आता है, व्हिच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द मॉडिफिकेशंस आई फील. एंड
गुड क्वालिटी.
The doors are completely removable. That is why जो center में power button windows हैं वो वहाँ दिए गए हैं, क्योंकि doors बहुत easily removable हैं. Coming to the side mirror, there's a Thar badging placed right here, and it's a massive mirror. It shows you on the inside what's going on outside, the cars behind you. It's got great visibility. Now, getting to the rear half of the car, it actually gets a non-movable window. It's actually a fixed window. The hard top version gets it. On the soft top version, you actually get a plastic sheet right here for visibility. This is basically to make the rear passengers feel get a feeling of airiness and everything. In the rear profile of the car actually gets LED tail lamps along with halogen indicators and halogen reverse lights. There's a Thar badging, a Thar logo on this car right here. So that is a very good touch. There's reflectors right here, parking sensors placed under there.
They don't have that.
The camera in this car is an option, but in the top model it does not come included in the car. There is no camera in the kit. So coming to the rear glass, it actually gets defoggers right here, and this is seems like an afterthought because when you actually open the boot of the car, you actually have to remove the rear glass.
And I like where the spare tire is placed. Like, ये पुरानी वाली थार वाली सी अभी भी है इसमें. Even if this is the hard top वाला version, लेकिन फिर भी इसके अंदर पुरानी थार की फील आ रही है.
Exactly, and there's also a few Easter eggs. There's leaves drawn right here in the mirror, and there's also a tiny thar, if I'm not wrong, that is placed in the front glass of the car. I'll show that later. Now, opening the boot of the car, we can see that it's actually a two-step operation, and what the two-step operation leads to is actually a whole lot of nothing. You can't keep a lot of things there, unless and until you have your seats down. There is negligible boot space in the car.
And I don't know why Mahindra is not giving enough.
Boot space, मतलब अगर ये four seater है तो सामान कहाँ जाएगा? हाँ, exactly. It would have been better if this was actually a two seater car with a lot of boot space, rather than even two extra seats and no boot space at all. Coming to the rear, it actually gets anti-roll bars right here for structural stability of the car, because this actually is the soft top version, but they've just placed a hard top on it to make it a city version. To make it a city version, exactly, to increase the safety and actually for that. There's a high stop tail lamp placed right here. The boot closes with a good thud. There's a 4x4 badging right here. The side profile of the car again, it was a very controversial design and Mahindra was very proud of it, as this, the rear wheel arch is a circular wheel arch and the front wheel arch is actually a square wheel arch. So the Mahindra team was actually... They've designed it in such a way. This is a very different feature. Not a lot of cars actually get that, a front wheel arch of a different shape and a rear wheel arch of a different shape. So that was again their selling point at that time. Opening this door of the car, we can see the seats are actually pretty comfortable. The front seats are designed in a very good way. They get proper bolstering, proper seating support. And the rear seats, however, do not get much space for two adults. But it actually has two adjustable headrests and enough space, I feel, for two young people, small children, and for shorter drives, even adult can enjoy.
Let's get inside.
Let's so coming to the rear seats of the car, the entry is actually not that easy. There's a simple one-touch operation for the front seat to actually go forward, but then again, after that, you have to bend
a lot.
Maneuver your way inside. So it's not ideal for elders to get in, but after sitting in, you can see that there is decent space. If the front seats are adjusted for somebody of my height of 5'11", then rear seats still get enough knee room. There's a little lack of leg room, but the headroom is good enough. There's a speaker placement right here, so you can actually be bugged by music a lot. There's a handle to hold on to right here. It's a fixed window here, but it's a huge window, so it gives a feeling of airiness, I feel.
And it's not openable.
It is not openable. It's a fixed window.
So don't you think ki yahan pe suffocation ho jayega agar koi piche baithega?
Probably yes. Is gaadi mein
long trips pe agar aap ja rahe ho to suffocation ho jayega.
But mostly hard top versions of off road cars mein hota aisa hi hai. The rear windows are not actually openable in off road version ka hard top, and with that, there's also an intruding wheel arch that you can see right there. So if you want to stretch your legs, you actually can't do that. Aapko ek pair upar, ek pair niche rakhna padega.
Yeah, which
is again a very irritating thing. Although the central transmission is not actually present, so there's actually comfortable space enough for two people for sure.
Yeah.
Two adults aaram se baith sakte hain. There's actually adjustable headrest.
Aap yahan pe bhi itna back support de sakte ho. This is comfortable actually.
But this feels very basic from the inside. This does not get any features. No armrest placement here. No lights that are placed. There is a proper three-point seat belt.
कोई luxurious feature नहीं है. Thar wasn't meant to be a luxurious.
Yeah,
car.
It was meant to be a comfortable off-roader, and I'm pretty sure that it does its job there. Now let's move to the front seats. We can see that the car actually starts very silently, very unlike the old Thar.
This shakiness नहीं है.
कुछ भी shakiness नहीं है. Feels very refined. You can actually check the tire direction from the MID itself, and that's actually a very good feature of the car, because ye kafi mehengi aur achhi gaadiyon mein aata tha, but Mahindra is now offering it in almost every car of theirs. There's a proper tachometer, a speedometer, an odometer in the MID, and it's actually a very good display. You can actually control it from right here. You can control your distance, you can see your distance to empty, fuel economy, a lot of other features in there. And apart from that, you get a traction control button right here, a hill descent control over here, and a headlight adjuster right here. With that, on the door panel, you actually get the mirror adjustments. And this is a completely removable door, as I mentioned before. So you don't get any power window switches on the door. With that, you can also see a badging of Thar placed right here. There's a handle to hold on to. There's sun visors placed right here, but they don't get any mirror for me.
No, I get
you get a mirror, but I get a receipt holder. The inside rear view mirror is actually not automatically adjustable. Even at this price point, you have to manually adjust the mirror. The touchscreen is actually pretty decent, I feel. And it does get enough amount of features. You can even connect your Android Auto and Apple CarPlay from right here. And you can see your adventure statistics, your media, your navigation. It also gets an inbuilt navigation system, just like the XUV 300. Coming to the AC controls, it gets manual ACs, but it actually performs very well in the city and gives you a very comfortable feel, a very good cooling system.
It has two airbags, right?
It gets two airbags and it actually gets a handle to hold on to for the passenger right here.
Yeah.
What about the glove box, Harshita? Is there any space in the glove box?
Not really.
The glove box is a very tiny one actually
very
in this car.
Very tiny glove box.
On the terms of storage space, this car actually does not perform so well. Is there any cubby hole in the
A bottle
door?
Holder and a tiny little cubby hole, that's all you get.
In the center console, you also get two charging sockets, one aux port and one 12 volt charging socket. There's a transmission right here, which is a fairly simple one. And next to it is a 4x4 control, which actually has two high, four high and neutral along with four low right here. So you can control your off-roading settings from here. There's a manual handbrake placed here, the window controls are here and two cup holders here.
And no armrests.
No armrests whatsoever. What do you think about the interiors of the car?
I like the interiors. I think the front interior is much better than what you get in the back. And I think Mahindra ne comfort and luxury thodi to incorporate kari hi hai car mein. But itni nahi kari hai. Because storage space to bilkul nil hai is car mein.
Coming to the front windshield of the car, this actually gets a very good Easter egg. Right here is a Thar placed with two camels on a desert.
Oh, that's
so cute. That actually shows the car's off-roading capabilities. And along with that, we come to the end of our interior review. And now let's start.
Review of the car. We launch the car, left foot on the brake, right foot on the accelerator, and the car picks up pace pretty well. The acceleration is pretty good.
Yeah.
For a car of its size and an SUV like that, it actually performs well. It gets a 6-speed torque converter automatic, and that is again a good performing gearbox.
It's smooth.
Yeah, the acceleration
is pretty smooth. Vibrations and abhi bumps bhi nahi pata lag rahe, but body roll hai.
Body roll to ho gayi, of course, with a car of its size.
Yeah, body roll.
There is actually a lot of body roll on offer. The turning radius is not that great. You have to make a 3-point turn. Even at, you know, a longer road, a more wider road, you still have to take a 3-point turn. But when it comes to city performance, it's actually pretty good. There are not a lot of vibes that creep in. And when you close your windows, due to the rear windows actually not being openable,
there's actually noise cancellation.
Yeah, there's not a lot of noise coming in.
अगर आप ध्यान से सुनो तो कोई नॉइज इतनी नहीं आ रही है और वाइब्रेशन भी फील नहीं हो रहा है इस कार में बहुत स्मूथ है और बम्प्स भी इतने फील नहीं हो रहे
सो इट्स एक्चुअली ऑल इन ऑल गुड सिटी कार नाउ
देयर रिबल्स भी फील नहीं हो रहे
Yeah, but there is a somewhat kind of a, you know, a noise that creeps in some plastic quality because the plastic quality in this car is again not that great.
जब कार उछलती है तो प्लास्टिक की आवाज आती है.
There is squeaking sounds coming from the door panels. This hard plastics all around.
So do you think इन्होंने cost cutting करी है?
Of course, cost cutting करी है. Mahindra ने इस गाड़ी को काफी attractive price point पे launch करा है और उसके लिए इनको definitely cost cutting तो करनी ही पड़ी होगी काफी जगह. Coming to its traffic performance, it's very You know, a normal car to drive, but it actually feels its size now. Between smaller cars, between other cars, you actually look down upon people. It feels its size. Although the road presence is massive, as you can see, the bus driver right next to me feels like
on the same height,
exactly. On the same height as me. All other cars seem like they're driving somewhere down the road, smaller cars.
And even though आप windows बंद करते हो तो noise cancellation हो जाता है, but I won't advise कि आप पूरा time windows बंद करके car चलाओ क्योंकि अंदर suffocation हो जाती है. Plus the person sitting behind अगर पीछे कोई बैठा है तो उसके लिए कोई भी air vents नहीं है.
Yeah.
तो इस car में ventilation बिल्कुल नहीं होगी. AC है, but then if you are आप off road जा रहे हो कहीं और hills पे हो तो AC की वजह से car pickup अगर नहीं लेगी, आपको windows खोलने ही पड़ेगा.
बट इसमें इतनी पावर आती है कि एसी की वजह से ये पिकअप ना लेने का तो सवाल ही नहीं पैदा होता. ये कार
कितनी पावर दैट
दिस कार एक्चुअली गेट्स इनफ पावर एंड द महिंद्रा एम स्टैलियन इंजन परफॉर्म्स वेल ऑन द रोड्स एज वेल ऑन द हाईवे. आपको ओवरटेक्स करते टाइम, जिप करते टाइम ट्रैफिक के थ्रू पता नहीं चलता है, बट हाँ, इसके साइज को ध्यान में रखते हुए आप एक्चुअली ट्रैफिक के थ्रू बहुत ज्यादा जिप कर नहीं पाएंगे. यू विल हैव टू मेंटेन अ सेफ डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अदर कार्स. यू हैव टू रियलाइज दैट योर कार इज बिगर देन देयर्स. And with that comes a sense of responsibility. The suspension, however, is actually very, you know, it's doing its job well. It filters out the small potholes, small bumps really well. And along with that, you get to see the real-time mileage of the car, which right now is 7 km per liter, which is very, very low. And we haven't even been pushing the car that much. We've been driving on normal city
speeds. Is the city mileage 7?
इसकी सिटी माइलेज 7 है और वो भी पेट्रोल में. सो इफ यू आर लुकिंग टू परचेज दिस कार, इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू बाय दिस कार, देन यू बेटर हैव प्रिपेयर्ड योरसेल्फ एंड हैव डीप पॉकेट्स फॉर इट, बिकॉज़ द कार एक्चुअली इट्स ड्रिंक्स अ लॉट ऑफ फ्यूल. This car you can actually see drivers giving you way enough to move your car. The road presence is actually felt on the road.
Yeah.
And the car actually downshifts when you want it to. It actually puts a gear down and lets you
accelerate. The moment you travel in this car, you get that sense of attitude.
Yeah.
कि अब मैं थार में तो attitude आ जाता है.
The braking performance is not that great, however. Actually, it is a very heavy car और brakes में confidence नहीं है. Of course, it was meant to be an off-roader. It wasn't meant to be a proper city car. अगर आप इतनी ऊंची गाड़ी चला रहे हैं city में, इतनी heavy गाड़ी चला रहे हैं, तो उसकी braking performance उस level की नहीं आएगी. That is a very given fact.
So you don't feel confident with the brakes?
I do not feel confident with the brake whatsoever. But हाँ, पिछली वाली Mahindra Thar में ना ABS आता था, ना EBD आता था, ना traction control आता था. इस गाड़ी में वो सब भी आता है. इस गाड़ी में traction control जो है वो एक काफी अच्छा feature है. Hill descent control है. अगर आप hill से नीचे उतर रहे हैं, so you can just put the car in drive, hill descent control on kar diya, and the car will creep on its own. And along with that, there's a very upright windshield right here, so aapko view bahut acha milta hai. You can see the entire bonnet, you know where your car ends, you know how far you can take it.
Also,
you know,
talking about this handle, when I mean, agar aap tez chala rahe ho, maine handle pakda hai, so I feel ki this is of a poor quality, kafi, you know, low
the plastic quality,
quality,
the plastic all
quality
all.
Is poor. And अगर हमने बहुत तेज पकड़ा है तो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि ये टूट जाएगा, बट आई एम नॉट टेकिंग रिस्क्स. एंड दिस हैंडल आई थिंक ये भी पुअर क्वालिटी का है. आई डोंट नो लाइक दी कॉस्ट कटिंग क्यों करी है अंदर से.
इवन द सन वाइजर्स आर वेरी पुअर क्वालिटी. दिस फील्स लाइक आउट ऑफ अ मारुति देन अ महिंद्रा. And the same company that makes such good cars is the XUV300, which actually offers such good quality in its price point. Seeing them do things like this on cost cutting is not actually great. And even though they have spent a lot of money on the development and the manufacturing of this engine, because the petrol motor on this Thar is actually a very renowned one, they've actually praised it a lot. It's been very awarded. It's been a very strong motor all in all. It's been a very good performer also. This picks up pace as and when you want it. The car actually just goes on the fly. And even in the automatic, the in-gear acceleration is good. The gear shifts are smooth. You can, although you can feel the gear shifts, even downshifts are felt, upshifts are definitely felt. Pushing the car into manual mode now. We're driving in third gear currently at the speed of 40. The car holds gears, it gives you enough punch to do overtakes.
Now let's see how the radio performs. दिव्या बोले टेक इट टेक इट टेक इट इजी दिव्या बोले
द स्पीकर क्वालिटी इज डीसेंट
या इट्स गुड आवाज फट नहीं रही है
तो एक्चुअली यू कैन enjoy music on the highway and this car actually really breaks character when it comes to the Thar name, the Thar branding because since the time of its launch it's always been a car that was developed, that was made to go off-road, that was made for an off-road lover but now this car actually performs well as a city car, this feels very composed, this feels very calm.
If you are a off-road lover and a family man,
you should actually go for
yeah.
this is the
but
car.
Family man, I mean for you and your wife or I mean apne spouse ke sath agar aapko travel karna hai to hi better hai kyunki agar aap piche logon ko bithaoge to luggage space bilkul bhi nahi milne wala
haan jo gaadi right mein chal rahi hai wo piche baithne ke liye kafi better hai and let's not look at that anymore we should focus on the Thar but yeah this can be your another alternative if you want to have so, a actual
yeah,
family car
Thar okay just stick to Thar But yeah, it's a good car to travel with your spouse. जहाँ जाना है जाओ but अगर आप पीछे किसी को बिठा रहे हो so be prepared that you won't get any luggage space. And I think इसके ऊपर आप carrier भी नहीं बनवा सकते या बनवा सकते
आप carrier place करवा सकते हैं इसके ऊपर Recording performance of this car, let's test it out. At the speed of 50, the car actually corners very decently.
Yeah, I am almost इस तरफ.
The body roll is actually felt a lot. But with that, we come to the end of our review of the Mahindra Thar. Do
yes.
like this video, share it amongst your friends
and subscribe to the channel.
So, what do you think about the new Mahindra
Thar? I am very excited about this car and I love this car. So I am buying it.
You actually should sit inside to drive.
But for that, I need the key.